Good morning, distinguished members of the panel and professors of FAT. Today, we students of 8th semester have gathered here to tell you about our project, which is design of HVAC system of A block auditorium of our college. Now, I'll introduce you to my fellow team members.
Good morning, my name is Himanshu Bansal.
A very good morning to all of you. My name is Aditya Sharma.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Vignesh Kumar.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Manish. Now I will tell you about the heat load of this A block auditorium. By using all the dimensions of this A block auditorium, we calculated the heat load of this auditorium, which is approx 40 ton. Now my friend Divyansh will tell you about the working.
The hot air from AHU system goes to the chilling machine, where the temperature drop comes. After that, it goes on to cooling tower, where further drop in temperature occurs. After the drop in cooling tower, the air gets supplied back to the AHU system. After reaching the AHU system, the air is supplied in the auditorium via the supply air duct system. After cooling the auditorium, the hot air returns back to the AHU system via the return air duct system, which is being set up below the stairs. After reaching the AHU, the above cycle starts all over again.